a set or a facet, a cold corn in mid-May. This is a Furstenwall Romanov Stettinger Winter Prince Fall Colt. And special premium candidate Riddle is the mare we're seeing in the ring currently. She scored very highly on her inspection and her mare performance test. Mo, wasn't she the winner?
Yes.
Second. She was high score under saddle, yeah, and then barely second to Scooter, I think.
Yeah. There's my encyclopedia.
I know.
Barely second to Scooter, high score.
So Furstenwall, the sire of this youngster, is an extremely popular F-line stallion. He's was the Oldenburg licensing champion in 2008. He sold for a record price at that time of over 100,000 euro as a foal in his auction. He's noted for being very supple,
yes,
tall, elegant, dark bay.
Yes, right.
Or I should say leggy, elegant, dark bay. His sire, First Heimricht, is also the sire of Flora, the famous mare here at Rolling Stone Farm that I mentioned earlier. His sire, First Heimricht, is a, First Heimricht Donner Hall son. So in addition to the Furioso line, we also have the great Donner Hall line.
Again.
Again. There you go.
And through the mare, Riddle, that we're seeing, we have the fantastic Romanov. That breeding line is so strong that there are five licensed foal brothers, so including Romanov. The most famous brother of which is Ruben Royal, the Oldenburg stallion.
Okay, good, good, good enough.
Romanov is a Danish stallion, and the Danes publish on their website.
He's not Danish, he's Oldenburg.
Oldenburg, but doesn't he stand in Denmark and was licensed Danish
no,
first? No?
Yes.
Yeah, but he's all an Oldenburg stallion.
Okay.
And was licensed in Oldenburg first.
All right. And on their website, they have really individual scores like you would see on an inspections test. And he has almost all nines and tens. I think he has one low score on his feet, and that was it.
He was bred by Harley Zeifert, and he's a full brother of
Ruben Royal.
Ruben Royal. There was five approved sons from that mare line.
Right. It also is interesting because on the dam side, Romanov is an Olympic eventing horse for Germany.
This colt is very, very beautiful. He's a different type. He's an all-round horse. He could do almost anything. He's so pretty when he starts to move. We gave him a premium today, a foal of distinction today, and also a stallion prospect today. Congratulations.